An ice evaporator coil is one of the most common refrigeration system issues. Hi, I'm Ryan with KE2Therm. And while there are a gamut of reasons coils ice, some of them are actually preventable. Having a walk-in freezer or walk-in cooler with the door propped open for stocking or accidentally left open a crack is probably the most common. Generally, what happens is that when you're stocking the walk-in, hot, humid air is sucked into the room. It then freezes and builds up on the coil, resulting in a service call. But there is an easy fix for that, using a refrigeration controller that works with the door switch. With the door switch connected to the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency controller, for example, the system operates normally while the door is closed. When the door is opened, the evaporator fans are turned off. Once you close the door, normal operation continues. But what if the door doesn't get closed all the way when you're finished loading the walk-in? Two things happen. If the temperature in the walk-in rises 5 degrees, an alarm is triggered. The alarm can even be sent to you via text or email. The second thing that happens is the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency controller resumes cooling. And despite the door being open, the controller will work to maintain the room temperature until the alarm is satisfied. For more information, watch our other videos, visit our website, or call our technical support line.